his team, have restored the national pride in the national team.
Gutted, first of all, but as well immensely proud what they've done, for the team and what they've done for the nation. Can't go unrecognised. They've galvanised the nation and it's a building block for the next tournament.
Everyone's so proud and we're just so happy to have made it so far after such a long time.
It's absolutely soul destroying to lose in the manner we did, and I think we deserve to win.
England, we're proud of you. That's all I can say. We're proud of you.
Very, very, very.